3 feet for the Lobos is number 22, Albert Torres, and number 23, J.D. Ani. Now from Sabercats is number 15, Raymond Partida. Lobos fans, make some noise. On the return was number 22, Albert Torres. On the stop was number 7, Adam Barajas. Will be placed on the Lobos 9-yard line. Carrier is number 9 of Philadelphia Real. Flag on the play. Holding against the Lobo. Ball will be placed on the 4.5 yard line of the Lobo. Safety. Receive from Sabercats is number 38, Johnny Davila, and number 1, Elijah Reyna, kicking off. For the Lobos is number 30, Salvador Jimenez. Turn was number 38, Johnny Davila. On the stop was number 30, Salvador Jimenez. Oh, will be placed on the Lobos 36-yard line, first and 10 for the sabercats. Quarterback was number 12, Ever Lopez. Now 7, bringing up a 2nd and 3. Carriers, number 23, Anthony Avenondo, brought down immediately by number 5, Amador Garcia, gain of 1, bringing up a 3rd and 2. Keeper, number 12, Ever Lopez, brought down by number 5, Amador Garcia. Loss of 1, bringing up a 4th and 3 for the Sabercats. Lopez pass was complete to number 44, Steven DeLuna. Down by number 24, Robert Riojas. Lobos will get the ball. 1st and 10 for your Lobos. On the carry was number 21, Jose Bernal. On the stop was number 14, John Trevino. Quarterback keeper by number 14, Ezequiel Guaracha. On the stop was number 14, John Trevino. Of 2, bringing up a 3rd and 4 for the Lobos. Guaracha's pass is incomplete, intended for number 15, J.D. Castro. Defending on the play was number 7, Adam Barajas. to receive is number 38, Johnny Davila. Punting for the Lobos is number 30, Salvador Jimenez. Sabercats 36 yard line. This pass is incomplete. Tenant for number 33, Michael Aguayes. Defending by number 24, Robert Riojas. Second and 10. Lopez pass is incomplete, intended for number 10, Brandon Gomez. Defending on the play with number 23, JD Alaniz. Third and 10. Complete, flag on the play. Those shift against the Sabercat to push them back 5 yards. Third and 15 for the Sabercats. Lopez pass is complete to number 1, Elijah Reyna. Cut down by number 8, Salvador Garcia. Correction, Aaron Gonzalez. Lopez pass is complete to number 33, Michael Arguez. Depending on the play was number 24, Robert Riojas. Touchdown, Sabercats. Kick is up and good by number 15. Raymond Partida. With 6 minutes and 47 seconds left in the third quarter, it's your Palm View Lobos 17, Sabercats 9. Back to receive for the Lobos is number 22, Albert Torres, and number 23, J.D. Alanin, kicking off. For the Sabercats is number 15, Raymond Partida. Touchback. Ball will be placed on the Lobos 25-yard line. First and 10 for your Lobos. Sanchez's pass is incomplete, intended for number 15, J.D. Castro. Defending on the play was number 21, Gerard Gracia. Second and 10. On the keeper, brought down by number 20, Efrain Gonzalez, gain of 8. Flag on the play. Legal shift against the Lobos, costing them 5 yards. Third and 8. Is complete to number 81, Anthony Mora. Depending on the play, was number 20, Efrain Gonzalez. It's a Lobo first down. Quarterback keeper by number 14, Ezequiel Guaracha. On the stop was number 78, Rico Alfaro. In up two, bringing up a second and eight. Guaracha's pass is incomplete, intended for number 18, Christopher Montalvo. Defending on the play was number 20, Efrain Gonzalez. Third and eight. Carrier was number 7, Christopher Zeski, injured Lobo on the play. Under applause for number 7, injured noble Christopher Zeski. Fair catch by number 38, Johnny Davila. Ball will be placed on the Sabercat 13-yard line. On behalf of the Palmview FFA, we would like to thank everyone who participated in our picnic table raffle. The winner is Gerardo Villarreal, resident of Mission, Texas. Thank you all, and go Lobos! Lobos' pass is incomplete, intended for number 44, Steven De Luna. Second and 10. Lopez pass is incomplete, intended for number 1, Laya Reyna. Back on the play was number 8, Aaron Gonzalez, 3rd and 10. Flag on the play. Oh no. offsides against Lobos, costing them 5 yards. Third and five. Lopez pass is complete to number two, Michael De Hoyos. Defending on the play was number 23, Katie Alaniz. Keeper by number 12, Eber Lopez. Brought down by number 35, Armando Ayala. Ball will be placed on the Lobo 6-yard line, first and goal. Touchdown Sabercats, number two, Michael De Hoyos. Completed pass by Lopez. Good by number 15, Rear Partida. With 3 minutes and 39 seconds left in the third quarter, it's your Palm View Lobos 17, Sabercats 16. The receiver of Lobos is number 8, Aaron Gonzalez, number 22, Albert Torres, and number 23, J.D. Alaniz. Kicking off for the Sabercats is number 15, Raymond Partida. personal foul against the Lobos. First and goal for the Sabercats. Keeper by number 12, Evan Lopez, touchdown. Hang on to play. Eagle substitution against the Sabercats.
Keep yourselves up. Don't hang your heads yet. Keep yourselves up. Don't be satisfied.
Kick is up and good by River Partida. Attention parents, there will be a parent meeting on Tuesday, October 29th at 9 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. at the Juarez Lincoln Cafeteria. We encourage all parents to attend. Reminder for those students that registered for the ACT, test date will be Saturday, October 26th. Don't forget. Back to receive is number 8, Aaron Gonzalez. Number 22, Albert Torres. And number 23, J.D. Alaniz. Kicking off for the Sabercats is number 15, Raymond Partida. Touchback. First and 10 for your Lobos. Quarterback keeper by number 14, Ezequiel Guaracha. On the stop was number 20, Efraín Gonzalez. Gain of 7 yards, bringing up a 2nd and 3 for the Lobos. Quarterback keeper is Gil Guaracha. The stop was number 40, Reynaldo Zaragoza. No gain on the play. Entry. Number 14 for the quarterback sack. John Trevino bringing up a fourth down for the Lobos. Setting penalties, ball will be placed on the Lobos 35-yard line. Make some noise. Carrier was number 23,
defense!
Anthony Arredondo.
Defense!
On the stop was number 5, Amador Garcia.
Defense!
Gain of 2, bringing up a 2nd and 8. This pass is complete to number 2, Michael De Hoyos, defending on the play, with number 23, Katie Alaniz, third and 4. Lopez pass is complete to number 44, Steven De Luna. Down by number 35, Armando Ayala. After 3 complete quarters of play, it's your Palm View Lobos 17. Sabercats 23. Quarterback keeper by number 12, Evan Lopez. Down by number 35, Armando Ayala. Offsetting penalty. Ball will be placed on the local 7-yard line, 1st and goal. Touchdown, Sabercats, number 23, Anthony Arredondo. Kick is up and good by Raymond Partida. Seniors that will be attending a university or college need the meningitis vaccine. We will be hosting an immunization clinic at Juarez Lincoln High School on Tuesday, October 29th from 3:30 to 6 p.m. It will be free for all La Jolla ISD students. If under the age of 17, your parent or guardian must accompany the student. Back to receive for the Lobos is number 23, J.D. Alaniz, number 22, Albert Torres, and number 8, Aaron Gonzalez. Kicking off for the Sabercats is number 15, Raymond Partida. On the return is number 23, J.D. Alaniz. On the stop was number 24, Ruben Garcia. We will re-kick offsetting penalties. On the return is number 22, Albert Torres. On the stop is number 5, Adam Garza. Will be placed on the Lobos 19-yard line. Quarterback keeper, Ezequiel Guaracha, on the play. Legal shift against the Lobos. First down, it will be first and 15. Oh, Seager against the Lobos, costing him another 5 yards. Guanacha's pass is complete to number 18, Christopher Montalvo. Defending on the play was number 20, Efraín Gonzalez. It's a Lobo first down. And the carry was number 7, Christopher Zeski. On the stop was number 13, Deion Taylor. Gain of 4 on the play, bringing up a 2nd and 6. Guanacha's pass is incomplete, intended for number 15, J.D. Castro. Defending on the play was number 21, Gerard Gracia. 3rd and 6. Pass is incomplete. Intended for number 21, Jose Bernal. Ball is recovered by the Sabercats. Carrier is number 23, Anthony Arredondo. Stopped by number 70, Juan Martinez. Gain of 1, bringing up a 2nd and 9. Recovered the fumble.
recover the fumble.
Plays on the 50-yard line, first and 10 for your Lobos. Carrier is number 21, Jose Bernal. On the stop was number 14, John Trevino. Ball is placed inside the 1 yard line. Second and goal. It's your Palm View Lobos 24, Sabercats 30. Our corporate sponsors for tonight's game is Bob Trevino Insurance, Coca-Cola, and La Jolla Area Federal Credit Union. Thank you for supporting our athletes. Received for the Sabercats, number 2, Michael De Hoyos. Kicking off is Salvador Jimenez, number 30. Ball carrier on the return was number 2, Michael De Hoyos. Brought down by number 5, Amador Garcia. Eagle block by the Sabercats. It will be half the distance to the goal line. Defense! plays on the Sabercats 4-yard line. Ball number fans make some noise. Lopez, quarterback keeper. It's down. Kick is up and good. Offside against the Lobos. Penalty is declined. Back to receive, the Lobos is number 23, J.D. Alaniz, number 22, Albert Torres, and number 8, Aaron Gonzalez. Kicking off for the Sabercats is number 15, Raymond Partida. On the return was number 23, J.D. Alaniz. Will be placed on the Lobos 24-yard line. First and 10 for your Lobos. Wanacha on the quarterback keeper. The stop was number 78, Rico Alfaro. Third down for the Lobos. Personal foul against the Lobos. Stay on the play. No foul, face mask against the Sabercats. It'll make an automatic first down for the Lobos. Down on the carry was number 21, Jose Bernal. 45 on the stop for the Sabercats, Steven Ramos. Gain of one, bringing up a second and nine for the Lobos. Chance pass is incomplete, intended for number 15, J.D. Castro. Defending on the play with number 5, Adam Garza. 39. Flag on the play. Injured Lobo on the play. Number 15, J.D. Castro. It's another Lobo first down. Quarterback sack by number 42, Eric Guajardo. Second and 20, Bulls. Quarterback sack by number 78, Ricky Alfaro. Pass is complete to number 20, Rogelio Cantu. On the stop was number 21, Gerard Garza. Cacha's pass is complete to number 20, Rogelio Cantu. Turnover on downs. Offsides against the Lobos, costing them 5 yards. First and 5 for the Sabercats. Lopez pass completed for a touchdown to number 10, Brandon Goldman. It's up and good by Real Partida. The receiver of the Lobos is number 23, J.D. Alanis, number 22, Albert Torres, and number 8, Aaron Gonzalez. Off for the Sabercats is number 15, Raymond Partida. Number 7, Christopher Zesky. On the stop was number 9, Eddie Luna. All will be placed on the Lobos 23-yard line. First and 10 for your Lobos. Carrier is number 21, Jose Bernal. On the stop was number 45, Steven Ramos. In a 5, bringing up a 2nd and 5 for the Lobos. Thank you. is caught by number 20, Rogelio Cantu. On the stop was number 20, Efraín Gonzalez. It's a Lobos first down. As pass is complete to number 20, Rogelio Cantu. On the stop was number 6, Ralph Perez. Of 9 yards, bringing up a 2nd and 1. Quarterback keeper by Huaracha. On the stop was number 78, Rico Alfaro. Reception was by number 18, Christopher Montalvo. On the stop was number 20, Efraín Gonzalez. It's another Lobo first down. Just pass is complete to number 3, Cesar Villaseñor. On the stop was number 21, Gerard Gracia. Huaracha's pass is incomplete to number 7, Christopher Zeski. Defending on the play was number 20, Efraín Gonzalez. Brings up a 3rd and 5. Huaracha's pass is complete to number 18, Christopher Montalvo. Number 58 on the stop. The end of the game. On behalf of our Board of Trustees, our Superintendent, Dr. Alda T. Benavides, and our Athletic Office, we'd like to thank each of you for attending tonight's game, and we wish you a safe trip back home. Good night.